Hi, this is Stacy with today's trivia question. If you had 1 penny, 5 nickels, 10 dimes, and 25 quarters, how much money would you have? Once you figure out the answer, go to our Facebook page and post it there. If you're the first one with the correct answer, you will win a $25 gift card to the Governor's Inn. Good luck!